Now all I'm doing is to get him to back up. I'm putting just a slight amount of pressure on his ear flap. So I'm not, you know, hitting him, I'm not poking him. I'm just putting about 2 pounds of pressure in order to make it somewhat uncomfortable for him. Of course, you can tell his feeding response is overtaking anything that I can deter him with, but he knows what's in the cooler. But he is a pretty cool alligator. Isn't that right? Good boy. I'll see you tomorrow.